You think you can make that or no? It's probably not worse than your driveway. It's up to you. We don't have to go up. She spun out. Yeah, you might have to back up a little now. Back it up. You had it until the back end kicked out on you. Right in the mud. What the hell? Where you want to go?
I want to take a cruise up this nice long stretch. We'll turn around at like the Gaylordsville and come back or something. Want to do that? Or we can go right up Connolly.
Yeah, whatever. Go ahead.
I'll go.
Fucking thing. Money on this road. Holy shit. There's some. Oh, turkey.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to go that way? Wild turkey. Wow. Slow down. Oh, this is some windy road. I know where we are. Yeah, boy.
Yeah. I used to take my samurai up that power lines trail.
Oh, you had a samurai too?
Yeah, I had it jacked up and everything.
I still have two old ones.
Yeah, you trying to sell one?
Nah.
everybody that has one's like, nah. You know,
this is fuel injection, so when this runs out, it's out. When that one runs out, you can put it on reserve.
Really? It doesn't have a...
No. Oh man. Somebody lost a boat. Back in action, my ass. They ain't gonna be back in action for a while.
Nice friend. Looks like the kid threw a chain. B would do that to me.
There are a lot of hikers today.
What the hell's going on? Look at this guy. Ooh, there's an old vet.
I was thinking Mom would take me some of these potatoes home with me.
Place gets so many friggin' accidents. What an asshole, see? See what I'm talking about?